because I already numbered
them. Well, I just wanted to ask you this last question. The boxing world is buzzing because Floyd Mayweather called out Manny Pacquiao last night on Showtime. Do you think that fight could happen? And the second part of the question is, who's the favorite heading into that fight?
Anything can happen, you know? Anything can happen, especially when a fight at that magnitude, you know, especially when they agree upon it, of course it could happen. I mean, as a matter of fact, I think that they've been holding back because of Mayweather. It's all up to him. If Mayweather wants it, the fight's a done deal. Mm-hmm. You know, and I can tell you this, I just see a 50-50 on it. Even though if I have to lean towards somebody, even though I have it as a 50-50, I will lean towards Mayweather. Okay. Because of Mayweather's defense, he's very accurate with his right hand. And Manny Pacquiao is strong and fast, but at the same time, he's reckless when he unloads, you know? Right. And I think Floyd, with his defense, can catch him on the way in. And one of those exchanges that Manny comes in unloading, and I think Floyd, but there's also a problem. Manny can take punches, and, you know, he comes. Yep. And, you know, Mayweather's always had hand issues, and if he has hand issues that night, he's going to have a tough night.
How about Tim? Would you love to see Tim and Floyd one day in the future?
I would. You know what? It's something that we would always want. You know, we always want to fight the best. But you know what? Fighting Bradley and Mayweather, it would be a chess game. You know, because of their styles. Honestly, I don't think the fans would want to see a fight Mayweather and Tim, because Tim is very skillful. You know, and Tim is gonna have to either press it. You know, to make Mayweather fight.
You have to be the aggressor.
Yeah, you have to be the aggressor. And if you're the aggressor against Floyd, you're gonna run into problems. That's the way I see it. So if I was to fight Mayweather, it would have to be a chess game. You know, it would be a smart tactical plan, and it would be a boring fight for the fans, but it would be a great fight, though.